So to start off, I decided to grab the values of the street and city. And to do so, I opened up DevTools and saw that street has an ID of street, and the city input has an ID of city. Back inside the script, I created a new variable called streetString, and I set it equal to the value of the text inside the element with the ID of street. I did the same thing for city, and then I created a full address with a comma in between by concatenating them together. I, of course, made our fun little heading that says, so you want to live at the White House, or 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, Washington, D.C., and then I created a URL. This StreetView URL is simply a string that starts off with what we saw before in the API. I decided to hard code the size as 600 by 400 pixels, and then we set the location to the address that we just created up here. Then it's a simple matter of appending the right image to the page with the right class and the right URL. To test our code, let's use a different address. I've entered in the address to AT&T Park in San Francisco, and let's hit submit. Okay, this looks good, but let's double check. I'll go ahead and get rid of New York Times and Wikipedia real quick. And check it out, we've got AT&T Park in the background.